When we were teenagers, my twin brother and I babysat three young boys and their little sister. These kids were all great, but we were told that the little girl had a disease called cystic fibrosis, also known as CF. In those days, people with CF were not expected to survive elementary school. It is a genetic disease which causes a buildup of mucus in the lungs and pancreas. Essentially, those who have it end up drowning in fluids produced by their own lungs. In 2008, the median predicted age of survival rose to 37.4 years. Todd Leech is a 39-year-old artist from Ohio who suffers from CF. He has on exhibition at the Projects Gallery in Philadelphia one of the most profoundly moving works of art that I've ever seen. Though extremely specific in its focus on the disease that may well end his life, it becomes a metaphor for hope and courage in the lives of all of us.
So this piece started with 12 bone-white male figurines that he then released the saline from the bags. And the gurney is on a slight tilt, so it pulls at the bottom, and as it fills, it moves forward. So what you have is a progression of the dissolving figures, and as the fluid is absorbed into the clay, they turn from bone-white to this silver-gray. It's called drowning, which is his experience having CF. He feels like he's drowning all the time. He had a double lung transplant not too long ago, so he then did this film that's showing on the wall, which is an image of one of these dissolved pieces that has been reversed. So what's happening is the piece is going back to life and it will be reformed into its original shape. He calls that rejuvenation, which is how he feels now that he has two new lungs. The thing about the film is right before it's finished, there's a line across the chest that's similar to the chest cavity as it collapses. And he says, I have the same line on my chest. It's a very powerful piece once you know the story of the young man. And I asked him, not knowing anything about CF, I said, so you don't have CF anymore? He said, no, my whole body has CF. My lungs don't, but they're not my lungs. So he still has to be treated for cystic fibrosis.
This is profoundly moving. I'm on the verge of tears. I really find this piece to be.
And here comes the part where the chest is going to form back together. See how it split? And not yet. So it's going from that silver color back to white. Not one with the other.